Good evening to you. Meteorologist Brittley Ritz here, hanging out in the Weather Center, giving you your update for the next 48 hours into the upcoming work week. We've got several rounds of cold air headed our direction, coming from Canada. Cold front after cold front. It's going to take a few weeks to get here, though. The first round runs through on Monday. That will drop our lows into the 40s and 50s. The second round will come in through the following week. That will allow for our lows to drop down into the 30s and 40s. So some cold weather ahead of us here in South Florida. Take a look at the lows over the next 4 days. Expect a low of around 62 as you get up tomorrow morning. This is for the Palm Beaches, the Treasure Coast, and Lake Okeechobee. A little bit cooler, likely to be into the 40s. Tuesday morning, 55. Wednesday morning, 51. And Thursday morning, 53 degrees. We should be in the upper 50s, so we're a little below normal. Tonight, 62, mostly clear, some patchy fog possible. For tomorrow, we're topping out right at 76 degrees with a northwest wind at 15 miles per hour with mostly sunny skies. And if you want to get out to the beach, why not? Do so. Be very careful, though, if you want to get out in the water. Rip currents are on the moderate end of things. Seas at 3 feet. No hazards in place. If you want to get out on the boat, you can do that too. Go ahead and take a look at South Florida certified most accurate forecast. High pressure in control for now. Then that cold front rolls through on Monday, not bringing us much in the way of rain, just a few passing clouds. What it will do is drop our temperatures pretty significantly, well below normal. Should be right around 76 degrees or so. We're dropping down to 70 on Tuesday and Wednesday. Some of us may not even make it there. And the overnight lows in the low 50s. And again, that's mainly for the Palm Beaches. The Treasure Coast and Okeechobee will be a lot cooler, likely in the 40s. And we warm up slightly before our next cool down arrives for the upcoming work week.